beauties, one more time, I'm going to show you. I found another look on Pinterest that I wanted to try to recreate. So let me show you. I think I freaking saved it. Crap. I think I took a picture. Hold on. So I want to try to do this in yellow, beautiful look. I don't know if I want to do the nose as well, but I'm going to even try to do the freckles and that beautiful, beautiful, like, nude color. So if you guys want to see that, just keep on watching. Hey my beauties, welcome back to my channel. As you guys saw, I'm gonna try to recreate that makeup look, which is like a really beautiful yellow makeup look. I'm sorry, I'm trying to situate the freaking camera. But yeah, so I'm gonna use the Jam Charles palette because honestly that's the only colorful palette I have at the moment, and I don't mind it, so we're just gonna go ahead and use this. As you guys saw in the picture, I think most of her eye look is just the yellow, and so we're gonna start with that. So just let me grab my brushes here, and I'm gonna grab a fluffy brush, and I'm using the AOA Studio E135, and I'm just gonna go ahead and actually prep my eyes first. For that, I'm gonna use the Infallible Full Wear. Well, actually, no, I actually got the primer. I'm gonna use the eyelid primer from Morphe. I don't know, I told you guys last time, like, I got it when I got the palette, and the lady told me that it was, like, a really good primer. So I'm like, okay, I'm gonna try it and see if it works. But I don't know. It's just, like, it's just white, as you can see, and it's, like, not doing anything to my face. Like, I don't know if the color is gonna show, because, I mean, look at it. It just disappeared. So I'm not sure if it's actually gonna do anything to my eye. So, yeah. Today I didn't bring no freaking like handheld mirror, so if you guys see me staring over there, it's because I'm looking at the phone to actually see what the fuck I'm doing, so don't mind me. And then today I'm really not gonna do much, so I just want to try makeup look and see if I can go out later, but I'm not sure, so we're just gonna do that. So now we can go ahead and grab the yellow shade, which is called B, I believe. I used it last time, so I remember the name. So we're just gonna put it on our crease, and we're gonna blend it out, and we're just gonna make it pop. I swear I need a mirror because I can't see. Let me grab this mirror right here. This is my little contour. It's really old, don't judge me. I need to get a new one. Well, I have a new one, but it's like the one that I grabbed is like what's it called, it's a cream contour. And I got it from Kat Von D. So, I haven't used it. I haven't tested it. And it's actually, like, really showing. I don't know if you can see. But I really like these shadows because they're really pigmented. I'm just kind of, like, blowing it out and, like, blending it out. And then I have to cut the crease, honestly, so. Does that mean how much yellow you want? But, I mean, if you want it, like, really bright, then you need to pass it like a few times, but if not, it depends on what you like, honestly, so. You guys know one thing that I have noticed is that, I don't know why, always like on one of my eyes, usually the left side is the one that, I usually can tell like one is like, I blend things lower than the other one, so it's kind of like sometimes it doesn't look even. So that kind of frustrates me, but I'm not sure if it's because of what happened to me or it's just my eye. Like, I'm not 100% sure. So a few years back, I got, it's called Bell's palsy. So literally like half my face, half the left side was paralyzed. I couldn't close my eye. I couldn't speak, honestly. Like, I couldn't move my mouth at all. It was really hard for me to eat or do anything like that. So, yeah, that happened to me. I got better. I can close my eye. I can speak a little bit better, but you can tell a little bit still that I can move my lips all the way. And I cannot smile all the way either. So, like, I'm really, like, my self-esteem went to the floor after that, honestly, so. It's like, it's really hard for me, you know, like sometimes to smile or like to speak, and then people look at me like weird, like, are you okay kind of thing. So it's kind of like, you know, it's just hard for me sometimes, but I'm getting used to it now, since it's been like a few years now. But yeah, so now I'm just like whatever now. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and grab this concealer now. This one, it's the Infallible Full Wear. This one's a little bit lighter. This one's called Cashmere, and this one's on 360. The other one's a little bit darker. So I'm gonna grab it on this brush, and I'm just gonna attempt to cut the crease. You guys know I'm not that great at doing that still, but I'll try. I think I cut a little bit too far. I need to see the picture one more time. But yeah, that's what I'm doing. I already cut one crease. Let me go ahead and go back into the other one. Girl, props to whoever can do the cut creases like nothing, because to me, like, they're hard. And then I see like they do so many cute designs, and they do like this glitter lines and stuff, and I'm like, I wanna do that. And then I try and I'm like, oh no, I can't do that. I already messed up this eye. Okay, it's okay. We can go back with the blue, with the yellow. It's fine. I can do that right now. It's fine. Okay, so next, I believe she has it on the bottom as well, so we're gonna go ahead and do that. I just didn't want to do my foundation and stuff, because usually I always do that before I start doing anything, like the eyes and everything, but I didn't want to do it because like I didn't know if I was gonna have a lot of fallout. And I think, you guys, I'm gonna go ahead and do like a little pop of color on the inner corner, just because I feel like it looks kind of a little bit too naked. So let me go ahead, and I think I'm gonna grab this highlight that he has here. I'm gonna put it on my inner corner. I think that looks pretty. Okay. Next, I'm gonna go ahead and do my foundation. And we're gonna clean everything out, and it's gonna look better, I promise. So, I seriously forgot my foundation. Let me go ahead and grab it. I'll be right back. Hey guys, we're back. So I'm gonna go ahead and use my Smash Photo Finish Primer. And we're gonna prime Narcissa Moon. I shouldn't put it everywhere though. Like, just to make everything smooth and even. You know what I forgot to do? I forgot to set the freaking white, the primer. So let me go ahead and do that. So I'm gonna grab the white. Cause I believe it's white, but I'm not sure. I hope it is. And I'm just blending it out so it doesn't look that crazy. Okay, there you go. Okay, now let me go ahead and go with my foundation. So I'm using the 24 Hour Maybelline Foundation in 320. It's honey. And look, it's a mess. This is like my everyday foundation now. And I love this color. gonna go ahead and grab my mirror just to see that I got everything, because you know the freaking camera sometimes lies to you. So it's like, did you get everything? And you're like, yeah. Look how much fucking foundation I got on my hair. I'm like, oops, a little too much. Yeah, I think I went like a little bit too much with the foundation. And blend it down, girl, because, you know, you don't want anyone to clock and be like, girl, that foundation's a little bit too dark for you. Usually it never looks as cakey. Today it looks cakey as hell. I went a little bit too much. Yeah, what the fuck is this? Okay. This like black little thing on my face. I don't know what it is. Okay, and then we're gonna go ahead and use both of the concealers to bright our under eye. If you wanna bright it, just use this one, but I use both. Two, three. Then I just put these in the middle so it kinda looks, you know. Doesn't look that light. But yeah. I feel like this one's kinda like my shade right now. So I forgot to put it on my. Okay. So I'm just gonna use that. And Loki is like trying to lay down close to me. He's like, what are you doing? Why are you not paying attention to me? But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and blend it. I feel like I should have done this before I did the freaking shadow. You know what I mean? I was trying to lay down on my brushes, just to let you guys know. He's like, ew. This black thing looks like a bed. Because I have them on their case. Have you guys seen that case? I think you guys have. Haven't I showed it to you guys? I think I have. I'm not 100% sure. But I think I have showed you this. So basically, this is what it is. So he saw this and he's like, oh, I can lay down there. Cool. So after we do that, we're gonna go ahead and do our cream contour. This one's a color contour and highlight. So I got this at the dollar store. I've been using this. It works fine to me. I'm not picky. I'm not like, I need brand names to, you know, to look good. I'm kidding. But yeah, like, I feel like if you know what you're doing, or like, no matter what kind of products you're using, if you know what you're doing, no matter what products you're using, the end of result is gonna come out great. Like, you know what I mean? It's not like, oh, I'm using this product, my makeup is gonna come out way better than yours. Or sometimes it does work like that, but I mean, I feel like as long as you have like a good understanding of what you're doing, it doesn't matter how good or how bad you think you are at doing makeup. I feel like I forgot to contour my thumbnails. Like, I need to find like a new way to contour it though, because I feel like I don't do it correctly anymore. So I'm like, I need like a new way to do it. And then we're just gonna set our face with this little contour thing I have here. As you guys told you before, it's old. I need a new one. Haven't buy one because I'm lazy, honestly. And then I still have products. I'm like, I'm gonna finish all the products. It don't matter if they go or not. I'm still gonna use them. Yeah, are you guys like that type of person that like, you wanna keep a product till you finish it, like regardless if you use it or not? That's me. I don't know if that's good or if it's bad. Like, I feel like sometimes it's bad because it's like, things that I shouldn't be having. Like, before I knew like the right shades and all that for me, like I still do it sometimes, like I'm not gonna lie, I still like buy things that are not my shade, and I'm like, it's okay, I can make it work, it's okay, I'm gonna make it work, you know, type of thing. It's like That's me. Like, I like to keep things that I feel like I can make them work. Is it just me or you guys do that? Let me know in the comments down below. Am I just a weirdo that like to like hoard things? Let me know too. You know what I mean? But yeah, so that's that. So I'm gonna go ahead and do my brows now. I'm using the Morphe little micro brown pencil. Yeah, that's what it's called. This one's in shade brown, I believe. This has been one of my favorites right now just because it's like really precise and really easy for me to do my brows. So, oh shit, oops. Talking about it, now I'm messing it up. So I like it because like the fine tip that it has on the product, it's like you can do those exactly like, not stripe, like brow stripe, kind of like, you know, make like your own hairs literally with this product. So I really like it, and I like the shades they have. So you go, brows are there. So next thing, I also bought you guys a Morphe gel, which I don't know what happened to it because I can't find it anymore. I don't know if my mom grabbed it maybe, but I can't find it anymore, and it was clear and like it kept my brows on point and everything. But I found the LA Color Brown Tint. I think I got this one at the dollar store. And it works well. I'm like, I haven't complained about it. Like, it keeps my eyebrows on for the whole day. I literally work like 8 hours just. And by the time I get home, like I take my makeup like around 10 or so. And everything looks still like pretty good. So, I mean, I can complain even though it's like from the dollar store. I can't complain. So the next thing I got you guys for the face, I'm going to use this color. Sorry, Wet n Wild Color Conic Bronzer. This one has a little bit of shimmer, I feel like. I don't know if you guys can see that. But we're going to go ahead and bronze a little bit more because this bitch want to look bronze. You know what I mean? So there's that. And then just to let you guys know, like, I just have my hair in this freaking pipe on. And then, like, I kind of, like, you know, braid it. And I put it on a freaking bun. I was like, that's all I'm doing today. I don't feel like doing anything else. But then I was like, I should be filming something. I haven't filmed in like a while. So I think I should be doing that. So I did that. So I feel proud of myself because I'm actually doing something. And I'm going to grab my Ofra highlighter on Royal Drive. My girl Nikki, this is her favorite. So girl, thank you. And now look at the fucking highlighter. Like, I get it. Why should I, like, love this so much? Yes. I really, really like it. Next thing, guys. Oh, I forgot to do the little freckles. I think when I went with this, wish me luck because I have never done those. And I think it's just kind of like, I'm just gonna do them here. Oh, okay. So I'm kind of just pointing and just like rubbing at it. I feel like I put a little bit too much. So I'm gonna go ahead and wiggle with the willow blender. It kind of like, this is still wet. I'm just gonna. I don't know how I feel about them, you guys. Let me know in the comments down below because this is the first time I've done them. Ow, my freaking leg just. It's just asleep. Hold on, let me just. I cannot feel it. Can I feel it? Okay, let me move you a little bit. Oh my god, my leg. Cramps, cramps, cramps. Oh god. Okay. Okay, next thing, you guys, I'm gonna go ahead and do my lips. So basically, I'm gonna use this Jaunty Blue on shade 943 Brown Sugar. And I'm gonna line my lips. If you guys know of anyone that knows how to line your lips to make them look bigger when you have little tiny freaking lips, let me know, because I need that trick, because my lips are way too small. And I'm gonna use my Anastasia Beverly Hills Honey Matte Lipstick, and this is like a beautiful brown nude. This, you guys, has been one of my favorite lipsticks right now. So what I'm gonna do right now, I'm just gonna set my eyes. I'm gonna look at the mirror and see how I feel about the yellow. If I don't feel comfortable, I'm probably gonna go a little bit more. And I'll show you then the result in a minute. So let me just try to work this out, try to make that yellow pop a little bit more. So I'll see you guys in a minute, okay? So I actually forgot to show you what I'm gonna use on my eyelashes. So I'm gonna use the Lash Paradise. And then this one is, I don't remember, but it's like a primer. That's literally what I'm gonna use. I've been using those two, and they make my lashes look really pretty. So yeah, after this I'll show you then the look. Sorry, you guys, bye.